Sorry.
Morning.
Great start to the day. Fantastic start.
Yesterday's coffee. Nice. Oh, hey. Morning, Amanda.
Morning, Max. How'd your first day go?
It was okay, I guess. Not too traumatic.
Jesus, Amanda, what the fuck did you do to Melissa? She looks pissed.
Nothing, why?
She was grumbling something about the blood of the innocent. I don't think it's a good thing, do you? Sup, new guy?
Not much, I was just...
Yeah, no one cares.
Good morning to you too, Dave. Keep clear of Dave.
What?
Trust me.
Why?
You'll see.
So, did you end up doing anything fun last night?
Not really. Watched Netflix, cuddled with my cat.
Sounds nice.
That was relaxing, but I'm spending way too many nights on the couch. I really need a night out. What about you? Oh, hey, Melissa, I am so sorry about your shoe.
Yeah, I'll take care of you later.
Great.
Good morning, everyone. Where's Adina?
I'm so sorry, Rosa. My husband wasn't feeling well. I had to drop off my daughter to school.
Okay, Adina, just take your seat. I'm gonna keep this simple. Today, as you know, we'll be starting our trial run with Universal Communications. You'll be retaining clients, offering basic customer services, upgrades for cellular plans, and television service packages. Remember your training. All of the info you'll need will be linked to your desktops. Max, you'll be continuing your training with Amanda. Listen to her. She's very good. Dave, please. All right, everyone, let's do this. Have a great day. Except for you, Dave. Fuck you.
Love you too, Rosa.
Morning, Adina. Everything okay?
Oh yes, my husband will be fine. It's just a cold or something.
Oh, well, good. But I meant, are you okay?
Not really. This job is not what I want to be doing, and between you and me, I don't like it very much.
Why?
Why? Because the same thing happened to me every day, and I'm getting sick of it.
What do you mean? What happens?
Well, just watch. It'll happen again today.
Okay.
Good morning, Universal Communication. My name is Adina. How can I help you today?
Good morning. I'm calling from Universal Communications.
Universal Communications, what do you want?
Universal Communications, Melissa speaking.
Guys, how do I log into the system again?
We have an excellent offer for today with great savings on... Excuse me, ma'am? No, ma'am, I'm in Montreal. No. Ma'am, I'm not in India.
It's not working. Did you plug it in? Did you let it charge? Open up the back of the phone. Do you see the battery? Well, this seems pretty stupid to me to try to use a phone without the battery, doesn't it?
Sir, did you try turning it off and on again? We'll do it again. Yes, I'll hold.
I'm sorry, I'm having a very hard time hearing you right now. I think there might be a dog barking in the background. Oh, sorry, your baby. Yeah, sorry. I just need to make sure that I can hear you because I need to enter the information in the system. Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't realize that you were a man. I apologize.
Well, if that's not enough, we can offer you our superior bundle on special this month, and I can tell you, you'll get a lot more for a lot less. No, ma'am, I'm afraid that bundle does not include my phone number.
Yes, it does.
Hold just one moment. Dave, stop listening to my calls.
Amanda, line two. Sorry, ma'am, could you repeat that, please?
I was just saying, my last provider couldn't give me what I was looking for. I'm after the good porn channels. I'm talking that real hardcore shit. I want to hear those bitches scream.
How old is this woman?
Her customer profile says she's 83.
And that is one horny old lady.
Yes, ma'am, I'm still here. I'm sorry, I'm not too sure if we have a channel specializing in butt fingering. No, ma'am, I do not own a trombone, but if I did, I'm sure it wouldn't be rusty. No?
Sir, please, if you'll just... I assure you I'm speaking to you from Montreal. My name is Adina. No, sir, I'm not Indian, I'm Persian. No, I'm not speaking to you from Persia.
Melissa, I need you to take that call for me. It's long distance. The bill could be hefty.
Phone's broken.
We have some great packages to offer you this month. I see you are currently on our dual bundle. Our trio is only $5 extra per month, and you get 10 extra channels.
Listen, this is
I understand that, sir, but if I could just have a moment of your time.
I'm sorry, but I think I'm having a heart attack.
Sir, aren't you 24?
My chest, it hurts. I need an ambulance. I think I see a light. Please, somebody help me.
Hey, guys, this guy on the phone is dying. Let's go rob his house. Hey, Melissa, want to go rob this guy's house? Max, you want to go steal all this guy's shit? After all, we have all his information.
No, wait, it was just a prank. I'm sorry. I just didn't want to listen to.
Okay, bye.
So, what do you guys like to do for fun?
Yes, dogs will do that. So, yeah, that's very interesting.
Adina, you've been on this call for like half an hour. What's going on?
Oh, it's just Vincent, one of those lonely old men who calls in once in a while just to talk.
Wow. You know, you're a really nice person for talking to him. Really.
Vincent, I'm going to transfer you. Oh, and what was that story you were telling me about? World War II? Hey, new guy. Call on line 3.
Now, Melissa, I've called you in here because we've had a few complaints about your behavior around the office.
What did that fucker Dave say about me?
No, Melissa, I'm not naming any names, but I take these kinds of situations very seriously, and I want to make sure that we resolve this easily and professionally.
He dies today.
Melissa! Melissa, wait! Allie's with a stapler down! Dave, run!
Excuse me? Who the fuck do you think you are? No, you can't talk to me like that. I'm gonna come to your house, and I'm gonna fuck your shit up, tabarnak!
Who was that?
My niece. She's 9.
Ma'am, please, I assure you, I am speaking to you from Montreal. Yes, I am from Iran. My husband is from Canada. My daughter is born here. I have lived here for 15 years, and I am a Canadian citizen. No, Iran is not in India. No, I'm not fucking Indian. Okay, you have a good day now.
Every fucking day, Iran, India, Iran, India. They're not even close to each other.
Hey, new guy. You wanna go for a drink?
Sure.
It's not a date.
Oh, yeah, no, sure. Let's get that drink. Buddy?
Don't do anything I wouldn't do. But if you do, please, take lots of pictures.
Oh, what?
Where's my car?
My uncle owns the tow truck. Maybe next time you watch where you spit.
Great job today, team. Same time tomorrow.